एचसी वर्मा, चैप्टर 8, क्वेश्चन नंबर 14। फाइंड द एवरेज फोर्स नीडेड टू एक्सेलरेट अ कार वेइंग 500 केजी फ्रॉम रेस्ट टू 72 किलोमीटर्स पर आवर इन अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 25 मीटर्स। देयर आर मेनी अप्रोचेस टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन। लेट अस सॉल्व इट यूजिंग एक्सक्लूसिवली द कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ वर्क एंड एनर्जी। द मास ऑफ द कार इज 500 केजी। द स्पीड गेन बाय द कार इज 72 किलोमीटर पर आवर, दैट इज 20 मीटर्स पर सेकेंड। As the car started from rest, the kinetic energy gained by the car is equal to half mv square. As per work energy theorem, net work done on the car must be equal to change in its kinetic energy. But work done is equal to force into displacement. Therefore, force into displacement must be equal to half mv square, which implies force is equal to mv square by 2s. Putting the values, we get force is equal to 500 into 400 divided by 2 into 25. Simplifying, we get force is equal to 4000 newtons. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.